Like a daughter or a son, which is why I